Today I'm going to make sandwiches and I'm going to make them healthy. It's going to be a little different than what you've seen me do before, so that's good because I know I show you always round food and round fruit and all that. Of course, we'll have a little bit of that involved. But today what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you something that has fiber and that is healthy. And this is old world style whole wheat bread. And I got this at Trader Joe's, which I think they're all over the place. They'll probably have bread like this elsewhere, but it's very grainy, has lots of fiber, it's healthy. I believe it's 130 calories per slice, so don't worry about the calories in this. It's all healthy, you're gonna work out, so it's all okay. So what I'm gonna make first is I'm going to use my avocado, which I mashed, put lemon juice on it, and that is gonna be like my mayonnaise, because I need something kind of gluey or sticky in there. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take it and spread it on here. Yummy. This is what I like to eat. I'm just showing you what I like to eat that's healthy. May seem kind of strange, but that's just what I like. So again, we have lemon juice, avocado. I love red onions with avocado and almost with anything. So I'm going to put a lot on here. If you don't like them, don't put them on, because I know a lot of people don't. Now, I also like red cabbage because it's healthy, it's crunchy, it's, again, got a little more fiber. So we're adding a lot of color, we're adding a lot of different things here. And it's going to be a messy sandwich, and that's the way sandwiches should be in my book. Now we're going to do something a little strange right here, and I'm going to put smoked salmon on top. I love smoked salmon. So this is a variation of kind of a bagels, lox, and cream cheese, only we're using avocado instead of cream cheese, but we've got the red onions. So I could eat this as an open-faced sandwich, but today I'm taking this to work, so I'm putting another layer on here. So I'll just put a little bit of avocado to give it a little bit of stickiness. So I'm going to cut that in a minute, but this is my sandwich. You can see it up close, and it's delicious. My next sandwich is going to be a variation of that. So we're going to have avocado. Let me just slather that on. And I do mean slather. So that's about 325, 360 calories in an avocado, but it's all healthy stuff. I don't count calories. I just eat the right food. Try not to pick out too much. Not very often, because it's what you do most of the time. That really matters. I'm going to put in here some whole tomatoes, because they're going to stay here, but they're those tiny little grape tomatoes. So I could eat that as an open-faced sandwich if I wanted also. But I'm going to do something really strange now. This is jalapeno peppers. The trick to not killing yourself and getting, you know, your whole mouth on fire is to take the seeds out. And then you can just put them on here, and you've got the flavor with a little bit of heat, but it doesn't hurt you. Now I'm going to put cucumbers on here, and the trick is to make them stick with the tomatoes. So I'm just going to layer it here, and when you eat this, you're definitely going to want to eat over a plate or outside or something, because it's going to fall apart. So I'm just going to squish that down, put a little bit of avocado on it. I'm going to set it down there just for the glue factor. So again, I got my glue, I got that on there. Now what else can I do? I'm going to put some sun-dried tomatoes. So this is kind of a double tomato type of thing. It just adds a little zest. Here we go. So this is going to be a vegetarian version, which means I'm not going to add anything like the fish or anything, but I am going to add more avocado because this is, again, it could be, well, it's really messy here. This could be an open-faced sandwich. You can also cut these up and make these hors d'oeuvres. So, you know, just leave out the stuff that's going to fall off. But the same idea, just mix and match. Put any of these ingredients on here. Like, for instance, something I would do, and I'm going to do it here. So just imagine this was a closed-faced sandwich. I'm going to do this with a little bit of onion. So it's just going to be an open-faced sandwich. Now, just for a little fun, I'm going to go ahead and put some jalapeno peppers on there just to show you how you can mix and match with all these. We don't have any more of that left. So let's put the smoked salmon on here, just like that. And now what I could do is I'm going to take this, and with my big knife, I'm going to cut it. It can either be half a sandwich, half an open space sandwich, or I'm going to make little hors d'oeuvres. Let me just cut that one in half. And we've got ourselves a little hors d'oeuvre with smoked salmon, red onions, avocado, and this European style whole wheat bread that's got lots of fiber. Just one more. Yum. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and cut this because this is going with me to work. I just put it in a baggie very gingerly. And that one there. They used to be bringing weird food to work, but yummy. This is so good. If you like smoked salmon, you gotta try it. You just gotta try it.